In this tip, we'll see a few examples for choice and sample methods from the random module. The choice method helps you get a random element. The sample method helps you get a list of specific count of random elements. Let us see a few examples. Let me declare a list of numbers. First, we'll see an example with random choice. So you just need to pass an iterable to this method and you will get back a random element. So let us execute this again. Next, let us see an example for sample method, random.sample. So here you need to pass a sequence and then specify how many elements you want. So here 4 elements are picked at random and you get a list as the output. Note that the elements can be in any order. So 1, 3, 2, 5. So they are in any order. Another example. Let me give yet another example, this time with range function. So you get 4 values randomly in the range 0 to 999. Hope you enjoyed this tip.